This left leg trail leg drag drill is used to teach the athlete to keep their left foot directly behind their left knee. This is a great drill for your 400 meter hurdlers working on their opposite leg. You can see by dragging the foot along the top of the hurdle, it's forcing their athlete to drive their knee into their armpit and keep a nice tight trail leg.